Good morning, children. How are you, all of you? I hope you are enjoying the classes. Are you listening? Are you watching the videos daily? Yes, it is very helpful to you. Daily watch the videos. You can learn from the videos here. Okay. So let us start with our rhyme. Today we will learn a rhyme about chubby chicks. Chubby chicks, dimple chin. Rosy lips, teeth within. Curly hair, very fair. Eyes are blue, lovely too. Teacher's pet, is that you? Yes, yes, yes. Okay, once again shall we repeat? Chubby chicks. Say all of you. Chubby chicks, dimple chin. Rosy lips, teeth within. Curly hair, very fair. Eyes are blue, lovely too. Teacher's pet, is that you? Yes, yes, yes. Once again, okay? Chubby chicks, dimple chin. Rosy lips, teeth within. Curly hair, very fair. Eyes are blue, lovely too. Teacher's pet, is that you? Yes, yes, yes. So, now it's our learning time. So, yesterday what we learned? Letter A. First letter we learned A. Today, we will learn C. What is this picture? Ball. Ball comes from which letter? B. Standing line and two left curves. So I put one two left curves like this. It will become B. Again, see children how to write B. One standing line, two left curves, one up and one down. Say B. B for ball. So what is the sound of B? B. What is the sound of B? B. So, what are the words from B? Ball, bat, bag, baby. Okay, balloon. So, the sound of B is B. The sound of B is B. Ball, bat, B. Bag, b, baby. So today you have to learn the letter B. You have to write in your book, in your English book. Learn today B. See, once again you have to write like this one. Standing line, two left curves, one up and one down. B. You have to write, say and write B for ball. B for ball. Like this, you have to say and write full page. Next, see here, what are these? Do you like this? What are see these? Tell me. Ice creams. Yes, we like to eat ice creams now. How many ice creams are there? How many ice cream? Two ice creams. How many ice creams? Two ice creams. So today we will learn number two. Today we will learn number two. So you write in your book, leave one box or two boxes and write. One left curve, little bit cross and sweeping line. So you have to write two. Two. Just one put a left curve like this, little bit cross, then keep a slanting line. So leave one box and write two. Okay, children. So today, you learned about number 2. T, W, O, 2. T, W, O, 2. Show on your finger 2. This is 1. This is 2. 1, 2. O, N, E, 1. T, W, O, 2. 2 eyes. 2 ears. 2 lips. 2 hands. 2 legs. Yesterday we learned 1 number. Today, we will learn about 2. O-N-E-1-T-W-O two you have to write full page till the down page, full one page you have to write in your book. Okay children, have you learned? Got it? Yes, see you in next class. Thank you.